friends, today I am going to talk about an interesting topic. Central government says that a director cum promoter can appoint a new director to file all pending forms under CFSS 2020 scheme where all the directors have been disqualified to make the company alive. The Bombay High Court recently has permitted appointment of one more director to avail the benefit of CFSS scheme 2020 scheme. In Naveed, Shahe, Verma and another and many other petitioners complaining with a lot of petitioners, Registrar of Companies, Mumbai, it was held by the Mumbai High Court as follows. The petitioners are directors who have been disqualified. Though the facts in each petition may slightly differ, the common relief sought at this stage by the petitioner is to permit them to take the benefit of the CFSS 2020 scheme introduced by the Union of India, known as Companies Fresh Start Scheme 2020, in respect of their respective companies. The scheme is going to end on 30th September 20. Actually, the scheme may be extended up to 31st December. There's a rumor going on, unconfirmed news is coming. So the scheme CFSS 2020 may be extended up to 31st December 2020, and this is unadulterated news. As regards to interim relief regarding the disqualification is concerned, we note that order passed by the division bench of this Mumbai High Court on 7th February 2020 in a group of matters of which writ petition number 2828 of 29 was also a part, by a speaking order, the division bench has not granted any interim relief in respect of disqualification. So Mumbai division bench has not, High Court division bench does not given any interim relief in respect of removal of disqualification of the directors. The petitioners, because of the disqualification, cannot apply under the CFSS 2020 scheme in respect of their company. The scheme is going to end on 30th September 2020. They therefore seek a direction that they may be permitted to apply under the scheme, and for the said purpose, the DIN should be activated. The learned additional solicitor general on behalf of central government submitted that for the company applying under the scheme, the DIN of the petitioners does not need to be activated, as there is a provision in the Companies Act itself which serves as the same purpose. The learned additional solicitor general has drawn our attention to the section 167(3) of the Companies Act 2013, which reads as follows. Section 167, subsection 3, vacation of directors, office of director, where all the directors of a company vacate their office under the any of the disqualifications specified in the subsection 1, the promoter or in his absence, the central government shall appoint the required number of directors who shall hold the office till the directors are appointed by the company in the general meeting. So the promoter has the power to appoint a director from the back end of the ROC. The learned additional solicitor general submitted that even though the directors of the company vacate their offices, the promoter can nominate, the promoter director can nominate a director to act. Relying upon this provision, he submitted that the promoters of the petitioners, companies can nominate a director or directors to apply and to take benefit of the CFSS scheme 2020. The petitioners raised a doubt as to the applicability of section 167(3), submitting that if the disqualified directors of the company were also promoters and if there are no other directors, they may not be entitled to nominate a director. The learned additional solicitor general submitted that the provision refers to a promoter and a director separately. He submitted that if the person is acting in the capacity of a director cum promoter and is disqualified as a director, for the purpose of this provision, he can continue to act as the capacity of the promoter. And to nominate any other person as a director. The learned counsel to the petitioner in the VPLD VC 348 pointed out that the petitioner has in fact applied under section 673 of the Companies Act as a promoter and has nominated his son as director. Since the petition has been clarified by the learned additional solicitor general on behalf of the central government as above, that in the capacity of the promoter, the petitioner can nominate any person as a director and follow the section 167(3) of the act to apply under the scheme, it is not necessary for us to issue any further direction in this matter, says Mumbai High Court. The course of action is therefore available to the petitioners regarding to this availing of CFSS scheme 2020. They can, the promoter come director can appoint a person from the back end of the ROC, and they can act to file the all the pending forms so that may to make the company active. Friends, this is very important judgment. All the companies which have been affected and want shelter under the CFSS scheme 2020, they can apply under section subsection 163(3), and a promoter can appoint a director and he can file all the forms, pending forms with the MCA. This is very good judgment. I hope you will take the benefit of this scheme. 2020 scheme is likely to be extended 31st December 2020, so there are a lot of opportunities for the directors who have been defaulted can file all the pending forms and take the benefit under this scheme. Thanking you friends for watching this video, I request you to subscribe my channel. Thanking you once again, RV Shagar, practicing company secretary.